councillors and very welcome guests. It's my utter pleasure to introduce someone who's giving their first speech, that is Ryan Branson. The object, as in the manual, of the first of the icebreaker is to begin speaking before an audience and to discover speaking skills they already have and skills that need some attention. And the timekeeper will be 4 to 6 minutes on the clock. Ryan, I had a brief chat with him, and he's a student of computer science. Yay. He's an adventurous person. He's just finished skydiving and lived to tell the tale. He likes to see that he's very focused and likes to break through barriers. And I can't have him say no in any vocabulary. I think he just says yes and goes for it. He joined Toastmasters because he says he found it difficult at one stage to talk to people. He would love us all to look out for if he uses passion and moves around more than he did with table topics last week. It really is. Please give a HOD thrilling welcome to Ryan Branson, whose subject and title is From Zero to Hero.